Hi, this is Sean Overton with OneStepRemove.com. I'm going to walk you through installing an expert advisor onto your hard drive and then loading it into the right chart on MetaTrader. So what I want you to do is to first open up your email or wherever you're getting the file and download it. We'll choose the location by choosing save, and then now we need to go to the right spot. So most of you will click the top here and then choose C:, program files, and now you need to choose the name of your broker. If you have FXDD, it's FXDD. Interbank is Interbank. You get the point. Today we'll go with FXDD, double click, and now we want to select experts, and we're going to save the file here. So to recap, it's C:, program files, name of your broker, experts. Name of the file is 2550, and push save. That's downloaded, and now we can minimize this and go back to MetaTrader. If you have it open, you need to close it and reopen it. Okay, if you don't see a chart, that's easy. The sound means you logged in. Click on File, New Chart, select the name, it'll pop up. Let's say we want to trade a dollar yen 5-minute chart. This is the chart we need, and now we need to look at the navigator to put the expert advisor on this chart. If you don't see it, it's easy to fix. Click on View, then Navigator. And you'll notice a list of different options here. Today we're interested in expert advisors. Click the plus sign next to it, and the file we want is 2550. Left click and drag and drop it onto the chart. Let go, and you will see a window pop up with the name of the expert advisor and two tabs. Click on Common and select Allow Live Trading. This tells MetaTrader it has permission to execute the expert advisor. And then the input screen is where you control the different features. Two really common features are the magic number and the lots. Magic numbers are like the tail numbers for airplanes. Every airplane has its own unique tail number. You can think of it of a magic number the same way. Every individual chart needs its own magic number. So dollar yen 5-minute might be 2656, euro dollar 5-minute might be this, whatever, as long as it's random and unique. Push OK to get started, and you'll see a smiley face at the top. If you don't, you'll see an X next to the name of the expert advisor. It means this button wasn't clicked. If you see this and you see the smiley face, you're up and running. Thanks again. This is Sean Overton with OneStepRemove.com.